To this day, from what I learned from my granny is low and slow like a 6-4. Make love to that meat till it's good and it's the best thing in the world, low and slow. My name is Kevin Bludso. I'm the owner operator of Bludso's Bar and Q. I've been barbecuing since I was 9 years old. Born and raised in Compton, so I wouldn't get in no trouble. My mom and dad used to send me to Corsicana, Texas. My granny had a little barbecue stand out there. Worked with her for 3 promises and a prayer, because she didn't pay me nothing, you know what I mean? She paid me because I was really learning something that I was going to use for the rest of my life. Met Jimmy first. Big fan of Bludso's. I trained him. He picked up on it real good. And then he hired Ken.
Just keep the knife moving. Make sure we get nice, even cuts. And that way they get the bark, they get the lean part, and everything's good.
Ken was another one. He really loved barbecuing. He picks up on it. He respects the game big time. I mean, they just the type of guys that you want. They took pleasure in learning from me, which I really appreciated. They know who I am when I get in town. First thing I do is get a platter in front of me, and they know if I'm not talking no smack, they know it's good. And most of the time when I come, it's like that. The pleasure's all mine to have them at Bludso's, because they make my job a whole lot easier.
Anybody know Prince?
No. To me, carrying on the Bludso's tradition is that's what it's all about. Like I said, my granny instilled something into me that our generations and generations, my kids, the family at Bludso's, Ken and Jimmy's kids, you know what I mean? It's something that we hope can stand the test of time. And like I said, if you keep putting out a good product, they're gonna keep coming, and that's what we strive to do. I know it's time to pass the torch when my time on this earth is up. I've semi-passed it, but I can still come in here and get in that kitchen and get on that smoke and get down with the best of them, and I'm open for all challenges.